Hello. In this video, we will introduce Bayraktar AKINCI, one of the pride sources of Turkey's defense industry. Bayraktar AKINCI UAV is produced by Baykar, a company specialized in its field. It is one of the most advanced technological achievements of the Turkish defense industry. Designed to meet the needs of modern warfare with its high altitude, long endurance, and large payload capacity, it represents the pinnacle of technological growth. Let's explore together the details of this impressive aircraft, from its technological advancements to production processes and international successes. AKINCI's technical specifications. Wingspan, 20 meters. Length, 12.2 meters. Maximum takeoff weight, 6,000 kilograms. Payload capacity, 1,500 kilograms. Operating altitude, 40,000 feet. Endurance, 24 plus hours. Engines, 2x450 horsepower/2x750 horsepower/2x850 horsepower turboprop engines. AKINCI is equipped with advanced artificial intelligence systems, allowing for autonomous flight and mission planning capabilities. Fully automated takeoff and landing, it can perform fully automated takeoff and landing without reliance on ground systems. Cross-redundant sensor fusion, equipped with a fault-tolerant and normal sensor fusion system. Electronic warfare capabilities, includes electronic jamming and signal intelligence systems. Observation and reconnaissance capabilities, provided by multispectrum cameras and imaging sensors. Weapon systems, it has a wide range of weapons. Missiles it uses, MAML, MAMC, LMTAs, SIRIT, TU, SOM, miniature bomb, micro smart munitions, MAMT, MAML, MAMC, CRT, Roketsan UAV 122, UAV 230, Kakir. Bombs, negative 81 Malawian kwachas, negative 82 Malawian kwachas, negative 83 Malawian kwachas. Production stages, Bayraktar AKINCI is produced using advanced technology and engineering. It is divided into stages from design to assembly, testing, and certification. Its airframe is made from composite material, providing high durability and lightness. The engines and avionics systems are integrated for high performance and distribution. Basic flight performance criteria. 40,000 feet flight altitude. 24 hours endurance. Dual redundant SATCOM plus dual redundant LOS, 250 kilometers. Fully automated flight control and triple redundant autopilot system. Fully automated takeoff and landing without dependence on ground systems. Navigation without GPS dependency. Successes and operational use. It entered the inventory of the Turkish Armed Forces on August 29, 2021. The first test firing was conducted on April 22, 2021. Breaking the national aviation altitude record at 45,118 feet, 13,716 meters. AKINCI has completed over 50,000 flight hours to date. It has demonstrated superior performance in harsh weather conditions and rugged terrains, achieving success in search and rescue operations. Especially the operations carried out in Iran showcased these successes. Capable of carrying out tasks in challenging weather conditions such as winds up to 160 km per hour, rain, clouds, fog, and storms, AKINCI achieved great success in debris detection. It has received extensive coverage in national and international media, drawing significant interest in the defense industry. It is exported to many countries and added to the inventories of various armies. It is considered a symbol of Turkey's strength in the defense industry. AKINCI's success contributes to the further strengthening of the Turkish defense industry on the international stage. It is effectively used in regular attack, coordination, and surveillance missions of combat aircraft. It also plays a critical role in natural disasters and emergency search and rescue operations. In natural disasters such as fires and earthquakes, it contributes to coordinating units and making their interventions more effective. Manufacturer, Baykar aims to become a world leader with the AKINCI UAV. It plans to increase the number of UAVs and UCAVs through continuous innovative technology and to export to more countries. Baykar continues its mission to strengthen the national defense industry. The purpose of developing AKINCI is to meet Turkey's defense and security needs at the highest level. Contracts and exports. Bayraktar AKINCI has signed export contracts with 9 countries so far, and negotiations continue with various countries. Baykar carried out Turkey's largest export within the framework of the cooperation agreement with the Ministry of Defense of Saudi Arabia. AKINCI will serve in the inventory of the Saudi Arabian Air and Naval Forces. Additionally, countries such as Pakistan, Azerbaijan, Kyrgyzstan, Libya, Ethiopia, Burkina Faso, and Mali have also added AKINCI to their inventories. The Baykar company, with the Bayraktar brand, represents Turkey's strength in the defense industry. Developed through the dedicated efforts of Turkish engineers and R&D teams, AKINCI possesses capabilities recognized globally. The success of Turkey's national and local defense industry has once again been proven. Analysis of competitors and comparison with superior models. Among the prominent competitors of Bayraktar AKINCI are the General Atomics MQ-9 Reaper from the USA, the IAI Heron from Israel, and the Wing Long 2 from China. AKINCI offers superior features with advanced autonomy and artificial intelligence systems, fully automated takeoff and landing capabilities, large payload capacity, and long endurance. Especially, its high altitude and long-duration operational capacity are important factors that set it apart from its competitors. Conclusion: Bayraktar AKINCI UAV stands out with its advanced technology, superior performance, and versatile usage areas. The national and local UAV developed by Baykar will continue to achieve greater success in the future. Founded in 1986, Baykar Company plays a pioneering role in the field of unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, armed unmanned aerial vehicles, SHAs, and other defense technologies. Baykar produces air vehicles that are notable for their high altitude, long endurance, and high precision mission execution capabilities, such as the Bayraktar TB2. They also produce more advanced and powerful UAV and SHA models like the Bayraktar AKINCI, Bayraktar TB3, and Bayraktar Kızılelma. Additionally, small-sized and lightweight unmanned aerial vehicles like the Bayraktar Mini UAV are among their production varieties. Baykar became the highest bidder in the auction held to acquire Piaggio Aerospace, the established aviation firm founded in Italy in 1884. Baykar won the competitive auction, surpassing competitors from different countries. This acquisition aims to increase Baykar's international competitiveness and contribute to the defense industry. Among Baykar's future projects are creating synergy in unmanned systems and defense technologies through collaboration with the Italian company Leonardo, entering new technologies and markets by purchasing Piaggio Aerospace, and developing new UAV models. These projects aim to increase Baykar's international competitiveness and make significant contributions to the defense industry. In 2023, Baykar achieved exports worth $1.8 billion, making it one of the top 10 companies with the highest exports across all sectors in Turkey. According to a report by the US-based think tank CNAS, Center for a New American Security, Turkey dominates 65% of the global UAV export market. Baykar, which is 3 times larger than its closest American competitor, alone holds about 60% of this market. In recent years, Baykar has obtained more than 90% of its revenue from exports, exporting Bayraktar TB2 SHAs and Bayraktar AKINCI THAs to a total of 35 countries. We hope this video has answered all your questions about AKINCI. If you liked our video and want more content, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.